Hi, this is Dr. Paul. I wanted to share with you how you can target using Facebook with absolute high specificity to attract personal injury patients. Now, this is one of the classic ads that we would run, especially if you have a college in your town. And the reason is the highest demographic of auto injuries are 18 to 25-year-olds, and that category is typically in college. So what we can do is we create an ad, and we have an ad here, and you can see the headline says free 24-hour video, and it goes to learn how a car injury may pay for your college tuition, books, room, and board. So that's the headline to attract a potential student or a student who's been involved in an auto accident injury. So it's a very compelling message, and then we're right in the making of the ad right now. And so there's the different pictures of the ad right here. You can see we just include the pictures. And then what happens here is in pay-per-click, it shows up in column. This is the news feed right here. This is an example of an ad right here. It's not the ad that I'm showing you, but I just wanted to show you. It comes right in the middle. If you're on Facebook, it's right in the middle. So everybody gets a chance to see it. Now, why it's so good is it's highly specific, and here's why. You see, this ad does not show up. I can structure this ad where it does not even show up unless they're my age group, and I put 18 to 32 because I have a community college in here also. And so I can go to specific languages. I can go to the colleges that are within my geographic area, and you can see here I'm only paying 42 cents a click, 42 cents, and I'm only going to spend $1 a day or $30 a month. So this ad only shows up for the people, the college students going to those colleges, and we already know those colleges are in those geographic areas that have a high probability of auto accidents, that the message is obviously specific for that target market. In this case, it is the college student, and we're only paying 42 cents. And of course, when they click on this link right here is the link. So it says to learn more. When you click on that link, is when it drops them right into the video presentation. What it actually does, it drops them into what's called a landing page. That's where you fill out your name and email to get the free video. And the reason that's important is because your success rate will go up 50% if the person receives the information at least three times. So you never want to do an advertisement once. And so when they fill out their name and email, we now have captured that. And so immediately they get access to the information. But every day now they get a follow-up email supporting to call you for the information. Now, of course, the video is a video of the doctor. We create videos of the doctor. And the videos are educational sales presentations, and there's some major components in a video, such as what is the benefit of the person. It has a trust factor in the video. It has how it works, you know, the features and benefits. It has the offer itself. It has guarantees. So there's multiple emotional triggers in the video itself to stimulate and to stimulate an action call and get the person to call. So I just wanted to share with you, this is a kind of a really classic, highly focused ad. And the last thing I'd like to share with you is, let's say you had a personal injury. The average case for your personal injury was $2,000. Let's say you had an average $2,000. And so I'd want to ask you, how many clicks? If you're only paying $1 a click, one, or excuse me, 42 cents a click right here, that's what you're paying. Then we can, if and you're and you average $3,000 a case, then and let's say it's say roughly 50 cent to make the math easy. So that's 6,000 people that can click on this ad before you lost money. That's 6,000. And what's the likelihood with this specificity, with that age group, with that message targeted to the specificity of the students? What is the likelihood that you're going to have 6,000 clicks and not receive one new patient from that, one personal injury patient? So you see, it's phenomenal because you can control demographics, psychographics, and geographics And no other marketing source allows that. Only Facebook. TV does not, radio does not, even Google pay-per-click does not allow all of those psychographics, geographics, and demographics. And so that's how specific we can be. And so you never even pay for the ad unless somebody actually clicks on it. And what's the likelihood of somebody actually clicking on it if they're not a student and they have no interest and they've not been in an injury? So it's pretty rare. So it's going to be a high likelihood somebody is a student. Remember, this ad only shows up on the Facebook pages of this category of people from 18 to 32 that are students in this school. That's the only place this ad shows up, and it's specific for that message. So this is how specific we can get with Facebook pay-per-click. Listen, if I can help you, I help chiropractors build and maintain their practices, especially with adding the personal injury component. If I can help you with your personal injury marketing, give me a call at 813-480-1693.